shot a little too much gas in there, not necessarily flooding the engine, but just wiping down the cylinder walls, taking all the oil, thereby minimizing or losing compression in the cylinders. And gasoline runs down the cylinder walls and wipes the oil off just like that. You shoot a little bit of oil up into the exhaust stack and suck that up in. Tightens up your seals. We get compression and fire, and that's the sound of a 360 horsepower Rolls-Royce Eagle 8. I believe this is the only place you're going to hear one of these in flying condition. And I think today might be one of those days, judging by the wind we're feeling here on the ground.
Yeah,